Wrap it up in a damp tea towel. That way they won't dry out. And this is how I wrap it up. Pretty easy. Round about now, you need to add cold water just to wet the edges, and that way it will stick. Done. You can either deep or shallow fry them.